here's a story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a red-hot hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hoody, 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 ho! Hidey, 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 hi! Hidey, 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 hey! Hoody, 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 ho!
Hoody, 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 ho!
She messed about with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him though he was cokey. He took her down to Chinatown, and he showed her how to kick the gong around. Eddie, 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 hey!
Eddie, Eddie,
Eddie, Eddie, Eddie, Eddie, Eddie, he gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with big platinum wheels. Hi, di, 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 his townhouse and his racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. She had $1 million worth in nickels and dimes.
And what did she do?
She sat around and counted them all 1,000,000 times. Hi, dee, hi, dee, hi.
Hi, dee, hi, dee, hi.
Whoa!